canoe, they were together and safe with their makua, kupuna, and aumakua. The village was small, yet mighty, with many valleys and coves, abundant with natural resources. Rich in history and self-sustaining, they were taught that by taking care of their Aina, the Aina would also take care of them.